Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this live stream of Grootgroen Plus in Sundert. This morning, we have gathered quite early to award the KVBC Awards. It's a prize ceremony that we do every year. My colleague Ronald Houtman will perform that, but as a chair of KVBC, I can start this. Maybe you know KVBC, the Royal Boskoop Horticultural Society. We are an independent trial organization. We do that nationally, internationally, but also in field trials, not just on fairs. I will tell you more about it. I would like to introduce my guest. Besides Ronald, I can welcome Leo Slingeland on behalf of Alex Schoenmaker, Tree Nurseries. On the other side, on my left-hand side, Peter Kroes van Van Vliet and Erwin Meijen of Meijen Tree Nurseries. I think all of you are here to hear good information and perhaps receive an award. I would like to give the floor to Ronald now. Ronald, KVBC Awards, what are these and what can you tell us about it? Ronald says, let me be brief. There are three trials that we do. The first one is the STAR trial. We check the entire range. Then we have field trials and fair trials. We will do the fair trial in brief because we will award prizes for innovations as well, novelties. We use a score form on which we give awards, rates to plants over a number of years. And the award is the reward either in silver, bronze, or gold. And we will award it now. First of all, two people are not here, so I will show this Prunus Mikker Royal Flame, which is a bronze medal for Plantip from IJsselstein and a gold medal for Genie, also from Plantip at IJsselstein. Maybe for instance, this magnolia is a dark ruby type. It has flowers all summer long. It is a compact plant, so it has everything to be a great success and to stay that. Another one that isn't here, which is on the stack, but let me start by Fages sylvatica, Midnight Feather. It is by Meijer Tree Nurseries. Tell us about your plants. Well, it's a birch that a beech that is silver. We have it in our nursery for We've had it in our nursery for 10 years. First of all, we looked at it whether it was different, if the color was good, if it was stable in before we wanted to launch it, because it's so different from other trees of the same variety. So we wanted to protect it. Now, it starts a new color, but it has deep ruby up to black leaves. It has a proper stem. It is totally unique in the entire range because it didn't exist before. We put it in the field trials to show you that indeed it performs well. Now, maybe I can ask a technical question. For how long does such a field trial take? Ronald says we trialed it in 1 year. And other plants, we look at it over 3 years. If you can see it in 1 year, most often it's two seasons. So Ronald says, take your medal because I can't touch it. So take it from the stack. I will talk about the next one. Our medal. Great. Thank you. Congratulations, says Helma. Now, Van Vliet, new plants. They won two medals, and both of them are gold. One for Cortaderia, day one, and one for Little Joanna. Both of them gold. So Peter, tell me. Well, of course, it's very righteous that we've received it. Let's start with the Cortaderia. I hope you can see it. When you can see it, it's a short plant, at maximum 60 to 65 centimeters. It has very rich flowering. I think this plant is only 3 years old and already has more than 20 to 25 flowers. It stays short. Its sister or brother is next that will have yellowish leaves, and then in it is very simple if you want to remove some tiles from your garden, and you can put in these plants. And indeed, this may look less spectacular. What it makes very special and why it has a gold medal, the Juniper scomata little Joanna, it's a very healthy plant, and what's much stronger, it's very compact. The older varieties sometimes lose a lot of branches. Now, if one of the branches doesn't grow anymore, it will fill in. It's very strong. It was well recognized because it is so low and it has a very fine structure. Oh, indeed, I will say the same thing. Compact gardens are much more popular. That's why people are very enthusiastic about it. Helma says, congratulations. So, thank you for these awards. Now, I have another one who isn't here. Is the Spiraea Tracy Double Play Big Bang. It's from Falk Plant. It's a plant that we checked for 3 years. It's also well earned. There were very good trial results. We had seen a lot of mildew. It has yellowish leaves in summer, but it's very intense orange red when it starts. It's much more intense than the other plants that already exist. A very good plant, a strong plant. It has a golden future. Now Helma says, we will see it in the gardens just like all of your other plants, of course. And the final four, these are four medals for Schoenmaker, Alex Schoenmaker Tree Nurseries with the brand Living Summer. Let me mention them. Living Summer Love, Living Summer Blossom, Touch of Pink, sorry, and Living Blossom Cotton Cream. These are the ones. Leo, tell me more about the plants. Well, to start with the golden medal, that's Touch of Pink. It's a compact plant. It has its first flowers at the end of June. The color is pinkish, but up to now new flowers emerge. It's very good for using in big groups by municipalities, public greeneries. And you can really cut it back very easily. It has a different form, even if you, as a professional, you wouldn't recognize it because it has a different shape. It's different from the paniculata types that all have plumes, but these are rounded or filled or... Then Cotton Cream, it's one that starts as white, has a very standard height, also very well fit for large groups. Now, Summer Love, it's a spectacular flower, very sturdy, very remarkable in gardens, with a beautiful soft pink flower that is really untouched for a very long time. And then, of course, Strawberry Blossom. As it starts, it's an arrowhead flower. Fraser looks like it. It's a bit more sturdy. It stays upright very well. I looked at it yesterday, right now. It's a fiery pink now, and you say, it looks like spring flowers. It's a very nice, dark flower. And they stay red until we have frost in the night. It looks like lilacs. Now, the bronze medal twice is for Living Summer Love and Strawberry Blossom. Bronze, B Because in the range, and you know that of course, maybe better than I do, there are cultivars that are similar. Of course, these aren't bad because they are they perform very well. Then it's Silver for Cotton Cream. It's in between Limelight and the other lime. It has sort of the same characteristics, and therefore it performs well. And then Touch of Pink, because it's so unique and you can't confuse it for another plant. And the novelty is very important. Does it already exist, or is it a variation on an existing theme? So here they are, yours. So take them on your bike, take them home. And congratulations, says Helma, also on behalf of KVBC. The field trials, this is the evidence. It shows how plants develop over time, what they can cope with and what they can't cope with. And at the fair, you only see them in a one-off display. So we want to show you that the interest is very high to have field trials. Maybe Peter, can you explain how important it is to have these field trials? Although it may be different than you would expect. Well, a field trial, says Peter, is very important because breeders are working to make plants stronger and more healthy. And at a fair, of course, I have a bad hair day sometimes, but I need to visit a hairdresser. Now, at fairs, you can look at plants one-off, but you need to look at them in cold circumstances, in hot circumstances. So this metal has a much higher value for the plants than a one-off trial. Now, indeed, you can use this to inform your customers. Now, let me go back to you, Erwin, because what will you do with the metal? How will you use it with the Vagus that was awarded? Well, we already announced that we had won silver because we had heard it in the field trial. Plants went to the Czech Republic. They were very keen to have these plants. And with the silver medal, we can show them that it has a value. So we believe that a big lot will be sent to the Czech Republic due to that. It has a good color, and you can demonstrate it by this medal. Well, indeed, a one-off sighting at a fair is nice, but if the color is not as strong later on, then you will be disappointed. So you want to see it in the field. Yet, says Helma, that's what we want to do. Now, a brief question to Leo. You are rebuilding your office because you have to put up these medals, but what would you like to say to Alex with regard to the four great medals? Leo says it's a very good award for what we are working on. We aim to introduce 25 to 30 new varieties, and I can only tell you that we have selections from 2018, and these are so different from paniculatas that we will have more top plants to show you soon. So, says Helma, we can expect a lot more in the field trials. Yes, says Leo, perhaps we had so much potential in this variety because it had so many different shapes. And these are very good for consumers that will indeed have a very nice display on their tables in the gardens of a maximum 30 centimeters. Now, says Helma, Ronald, would you like to add something yourself? No, I really don't want that. We enjoy doing the field trials, and we are happy that so many people show up. And as Leo says, there are 7 paniculatas being trialed this year. So, and the other participants also have plants in field trials. So, gentlemen, congratulations. Use them to the best of your ability. And indeed, submit your plants for trials. I wish you a nice day. Thank you for being here. And enjoy your day. Thank you so much.